What is good, everybody? It is the big homie, the Bullet King, Grandpappy Play, aka Play All Consoles, back with another stream here on twitch.tv. So, the homie has been in a bit of a conundrum since last night. Last night, we actually finished The Legend of Zelda Echoes of Wisdom. We did not 100% the game. And the poll had voted to play the game for the whole week. So we're going to play it tonight. We're going to be looking at trying to get some of the 100%, but I don't know if I should do that the whole week or even on stream. 100%ing games is not the most exciting stuff all the time, especially if I'm not using a guide. I have not used a guide for this whole game. But if I do a 100% run, I'm going to need a guide. I ain't going to lie. I ain't got the patience to hunt everything down for a whole week straight. So I'm contemplating whether or not I'll play this the rest of the week. Luckily, because I had put it... because I did not realize how close I was to the end. So I put it on the poll for next week as well. So now, luckily... I shouldn't say luckily. It's not winning next week's stream. But it won this week's poll. It didn't win... The next week's poll is still up in the air, but something else is winning. Hollow Cure. Which we do need to get to because the update's coming soon. Trademark. TM. But I figure tonight we're just going to run around, ramble a bit, talk about mechanics of the game maybe, or what I think of the mechanics of the game. But in the meantime, I want to thank anyone who's joining me while I do this here on Twitch. Also, thank you to the folks over on YouTube watching my nonsense. And over on YouTube, you know how it goes. As always, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoy what you're seeing. Enjoy the gameplay. Enjoy the banter. Enjoy me pretty much not being as good at games as when I was younger. Anyway, without further ado, we're going to jump into this. It's not going to be a long stream. Because I admittedly am hungry. And anyone that has been in my streams long enough knows, when I get hungry, that's it. Stream's done. Gotta get food. Anyway, let's hop on over, and we're just gonna ramble around, shall we? Plug the controller here so we have free range of movement. Okay, so, we found this here in the middle. And if we... So, here's the thing. I got 11 pieces of heart, 37 mite crystals, and 4 stamps. We got a long set of things to go through. Long set. Let me turn my headphones down a little bit so I don't be yelling. I don't want my neighbors complaining. We're just trying to fill out the map. Because, like, okay, if we look at the map, there's empty spaces all over this map. Now, we have marked a couple places where I know I need to do some stuff. But, like this is all empty. I think I need to do the race. Yeah, I need to do the race here. So I should probably mark that. I'll go back there and mark it. All of this here, empty. We emptied, like, right here. We're checking this here right now. This is empty. There's a lot of empty space. Zelda games, if you find empty space, there's probably something there. That's how it usually goes. Oh, what's this? That hole didn't Hold on. Nope, nothing there. You would think there was something there, but nothing there. Like, you would see, you see this. You keep dive bombing me. No. That hole is very suspicious. But nothing there. At least as far as I can tell. There probably is something there. You know what? Let's go mark that. We're gonna mark up on the map. It is a suspicious spot. We'll just throw a little diamond there. Oh, we got a treasure chest. We do have a treasure chest. Some movies. Oh, whoa, what's this? Oh, no, we've been here. We've been here. Oh, we got it. We do have a quest. Okay, well, yeah, what's your predicament? Nothing at all. No, whoa. She got a lover, dude. You're assed out. We're used to her relying on us. Okay. What? I want mite crystals. All right. We'll check it out in a bit. Excuse me. have something? Excuse me. Okay. Breathing underwater, I'm not really too concerned about at the moment. No, there's nothing. We've been in there. Got the stamp island. Oh, we got a heart container piece. There we go. Now we out of here. Boom. Alright, that worked. That got me something. If we look at the map. We got 10 more heart pieces to go. We're at the edge of the map. We got the stamp. That does nothing for me. There's nothing here. Wait a second. That doesn't work. Hold on. It's like there's this whole section here you would think you can get into. I guess not. Nah, we're not worried about you, dude. Yeah, y'all chase me all you want, dude. I'm trying to find some other stuff. Ooh, wait a second. Maybe. Y'all need to get off me. Bring that son over. Come on. All right. So now. Okay, let's just see, did we get this? I thought we got this. Okay. I'm gonna have to try again. Okay, look. Where's my royal bed at? And the princess is asleep, where? Look, you guys need to go somewhere. Like, go somewhere else. Okay, we should be safe here. Alright. So, here's what we need to do. Alright, we'll try it. Okay, I need fish monsters, or monsters that go good in the water. Actually, we'll just use these dudes. Let's go. Ah, you son of a biscuit. Okay, that didn't work. That did not work. So I need to think about this. Let's make our way back up there. We're gonna do this, but we're gonna run to the little streamer's room real quick. We're thinking about this. Everyone hold tight, be right back. All right, we back. We're trying to figure out what the hell do I need to blast through all of this stuff. Let's take a look at my monsters. Ice Octo, Berry. We can go with the Piranha. We can go with these guys. That's the thing. If I go with these guys. The pea hats. They work above water, but below water? I don't think they work. I think they die.
Yeah.
We'll try this.
Yeah.
I got money. I can waste money. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yes. Alright. Excuse me. No, get, why are you guys not getting the dude? Why? Oh, there's the, that's where it was. Okay.
Oh.
We'll try it. No! That was not nearly fast enough. Got rupees. You're gonna tell me gotta do faster. Yeah, that's exactly, okay. I messed it up. I get my money back, but damn. I should have switched. Jeez, you destroyed that. That's a no. I gotta get it under 26. I'm assuming. Oh, we got it. Oh, no, that wasn't anything good. Okay. Let's go up here and do the River Chief thing. We did beat it, so we're good. Wait a second. Go in here. You want to be a big shot? That's too bad. Okay, so we're looking for the chief. Alright, so we gotta... We gotta find this tone, dude. Yeah. Well, that's very nice of you. East of the village. So somewhere over here. Can I use you here? I can. Yeah, I found you, fool. But before we continue this conversation, I need another drink. So hold on real quick. Be right back. Alright, so we're coming back, and once again, I do have to complain about the naming sense in this game. Tell him? Is he gonna tell on someone? Tell him? Soldier boy, tell him like this? Hold on. Can't crack for all my lurkers. I do see y'all. And I appreciate y'all being here. Here's your can crack. Alright. Yeah, I found you. You swear you're about to start fishing. Yeah, where's the chief? Tell on your chief. Your name's Tell Him, Tell Him. Eh? You don't know for sure? Bullshit. Ah. To the cave in Zora Cove. Oh. All right, so Zora Cove. Where the hell? Oh, there. Ah! Okay. Nope, that ain't working. Hold on. Hold on. Guess what? I got homies that can take care of this. Told you, I got homies that can take care of this. Thank you. Can't get up there. Maybe that'll be a DLC. Oh, there's a treasure. Okay. What's this? Little horse. Okay, blah, blah. Go in. Find these two lovebirds.
Oh.
Uh-huh. What's been going on? But our timing is off. Oh no, it's a marriage proposal. Let's see what's going on. It's got to be a marriage proposal.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Secret rendezvous been exposed. Not at all. No. We're not making it weird. We know what's going on. Now. Excuse me.
Aye.
Mm-hmm. No. They getting married. She pregnant. Okay, maybe not. Not yet. Thank the two of you. Mm-hmm. Tell them you're having kids and you're gonna name it after them. Is that too far? See, she has a male servant, and he has a female servant. So, the chief should get together, have kids. The two... Okay, not servants. I shouldn't say servants. Assistants should get together, have kids. Make a whole royal bloodline thing. I'm just saying.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. No, having her kids would... Okay, well, no, stop. Woo-hoo. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, she done checked you. That round thing. I got these round things for you in your mouth. Deezin'. Okay. Oh, she was never in a rift, was she? And do all of a sudden, why are you looking like a Sonic knockoff? I'm just saying. Sonic's been real popular recently, and you're blue. Okay, the little tail at the back of the head, I don't know. A brooch. Gold brooch. Rupees, okay. So I guess that's rupees. But that is cleared. See, we've already been down here. No, get off me. We've been here before, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we've been here. So, about this. I got 10 pieces of heart, 27 mic crystals, 4 stamps. Like I said, there's this whole area here. Let's check the horse race. I think the horse race is one of the ones I need to mark on the map. We jump on. Okay, flag race. Under 17 seconds. That was the thing. No. Okay. I need something that just like immediately starts destroying everything. Maybe you? Thank you. I need something faster than that. Or to throw it behind me, maybe? I didn't mean to do that. I mean to hit the A button. So I'm gonna try to throw something behind me. See, that didn't work. That didn't work. Okay, let's mark this on the map. Try it again. What time is it? Oh no. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time, and we're gonna cut it short because I do have to be at work in the morning. I didn't mean to do that. I messed that up. Okay, one more again. I'm pretty sure I beat the other two courses. No, see, there's something there. There's something there. And what is there? I don't know yet. Alright, we're gonna try this one more time. What do you mean, fall off my horse? I did not fall. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that's not working. That's not gonna work. No. Okay, we're just gonna run it. We're just gonna run it one time. No! Alright. We done for the night. Screw this. I need food. I'm getting hangry. It's getting annoying. Alright. We done saved. Let's go and see who's online. While we're doing that, I do want to thank all the folks that have been lurking the chat. Much appreciated. Oh, there's a lot of people online. Lots and lots of people. Let's see. Who we gonna go visit? Ness is on. Wild Spice is on. I know they're going to be ending soon. Blushy's on. We raided her the other night. Haze is on. He'll be ending soon. Oh, someone came back after their vacation to Japan. We're going to raid the homie. False ID. Usually he's too big for me to raid, but... make sure I spell it right. Oh, no, can't raid him. Never mind. That's fine. Like I said, he a bigger streamer. We'll raid the homie Hay Shift. Why not? Make sure I got the name spelled right. There we go. That should work. Alright, we're going to raid the homie Hay Shift, show him some love. Once again, thank you to everyone that came through, hung out, lurked, Much appreciated. Until next time, y'all be good, be safe, stay warm or cool, depending on where you're at. Most of all, stay awesome. I'm not sure what I'm gonna stream tomorrow night. If I stream, I don't know. But until next time, peace out.